Now I just invented a glitch that was going to do that prompt glitch in front of my name is Cyrus Temple. In fact, I got the prompt menu inside the D image at design. This pretty much worked the same exact way if I could try to do this. But the prompt thing interaction does not gonna work if I can't navigate it. More likely, I could only navigate only. Ah, fuck it. Well, I'm trying to say. The glitch is pretty useless. But the second, the same thing as Saints Row the Third.
This glitch also worked too.
This will also be the same result as Saints Row 4. But I should have mentioned that I will not go backwards between 4 than 3. That should be the big glitch from this game. Don't care if it's remastered or original, but this is pretty useless trying to do the trick. Only way to restore is just push the hop button and this could be that could even display on the main menu on both of them. Pretty weird, huh?
Oh, there we go.